There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Oh, sparkling!
Welcome to the dark depths of Rock Bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
Spongebob, I'm actually glad you're here, believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff. Opening presents. Like a spring breeze. I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work. But perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
I feel like a new sponge. like a spring breeze. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Ow! I feel like a new sponge. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. Roll, roll, roll the sponge. Opening presents.
Messing with Texas.
The shinier, the better.
Thank you.
Ew. Can't believe I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear. The shinier, the better.
You've just met the Sponginator. Boy, are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the golden spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
Do you have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free, unlike you?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir.
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy. Time for a little sleepy sneak. I feel like a new spot. Like a spring breeze. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. I feel like a new sponge. love opening presents. A little sleepy sneak.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Feel like a new sponge.
Polo-rama.
It shines!
Fresh like a spring breeze!
Hey, Gary! You're on an awful long walk, aren't you? The Trench of Advanced Darkness, huh? Sounds dark. Okay, Gary, I'll be extra, extra, extra careful. You've just met the Sponginator. I've got my eye on yours, Plankton.
SpongeBob, I command you to bring Sandy to me for this next job.
Glad to have this back.
You best not be stirring up no trouble.
Nonsense. I only want to help. Help crush you all under my rise to power.
What was that?
Nothing. Say, see those lasers there?
You mean them things that look like fancy washing machines?
To your puny brain, I suppose. You'll need to turn on each one of those in order to cross the last part of the Trench of Advanced Darkness.
This better not be some kind of trick, varmint. Someone better make good use of all these. Ooh.